In the previous episode, we briefly introduced some basic mask settings. In this video, we will continue to guide you through using advanced features such as the brush and text masks, and show you how to use the polygon tool to customize your mask area. First, select the clip you want to add a mask to and click Edit. Then select the Mask tab to enter the editing interface. Click the Advanced button at the bottom right corner of the interface to open Advanced Mask Editing. If you want to create a brush effect mask for your video or manually paint the mask area, first select Custom from the menu, then choose Brush to make adjustments. You can choose the first two options in the manual tools to manually select or delete areas with the brush, and adjust the brush size by dragging the slider below. Additionally, you can use the Smart Brush tool to quickly select or delete areas. If you are editing image content, you'll find an additional Auto Object Selection tool in the Brush Tool interface. This feature is designed specifically for images, so it won't appear when editing video content. Once selected, the program will automatically detect objects, and you can use the manual tools below to further refine the selection. If you need more precise customization, you can use the Polygon tool. Click to create nodes around the area you want to mask, and connect the last node back to the starting point to precisely select the mask range. If you want the mask to have rounded corners, click on the node you wish to adjust. At this point, you will see small circles appear on both sides of the node, which you can drag to adjust the curvature. To add more nodes, click on the mask edge where you want to add them, and the nodes will automatically appear. By dragging the slider on the left, you can adjust the feather radius of the mask. To invert the mask, check the option to enable the inversion effect. If you want to create more polygon masks, click the plus button to add more. Finally, you can use text as a mask area. After selecting the text option, click directly on the screen to modify the text content. In the adjustment panel on the left, you can change the font, size, spacing of the text. To add more text, click the Insert Title button in the top right corner. To delete the text mask, click on the edge of the text mask. When the edge changes from a dashed line to a solid line, press the Delete key on your keyboard to remove it.